Hey, good morning, everyone. It's Rich. Hope everyone had a wonderful weekend. Today is March the 25th, 2024 a.m. And it's 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, Monday here. And let's start trading here. So looking here, so we're currently trading 13 points below Friday's close right now. And yeah, in terms of my bias, I mean, right now everything is going down, so I'm slightly leaning on the short side, but I could see how this could reverse too. But look at that, sell off right now. It's a lot of volume that picked up just right now when I said that. I missed it. It's all right. Okay, so in terms of where I want to trade this, let's do a 15-minute chart. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's falling. My goodness, I have no idea where to enter right now. Yeah, I'm at a loss of where to enter right now. The only reports that I see for this morning is at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, new home sales. 30 minutes after the market opens. But other than that, nothing else, nothing doing. The question is, where do I enter here? That's my only, I don't know where to enter. Should I enter soon? No. Oh my goodness. I don't want to chase, you know? That's the issue. I don't want to chase. goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna sell. The way it looks like it's dropping really, really fast. So even though I would have loved to enter back here, this is the way, in my opinion, to enter for something like this that's falling as fast as it is. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah, she isn't. Okay. for some reason. Right now, I'm just keeping this nicely set.
Mm.
Wow. Dude. Come on, man. Are you kidding me? That's fucking gross. Come on, dude. Oh my God. Oh, shiznit. Oh, come on, man. Are you serious? Oh, my God, that's so gross. Gross. Off. Should I go back in again? No. Shady, man. Can't believe I'm doing this. Back in again. Come on, dude. Oh, come on, dude. No. Oh, shit. I'm getting chopped up. No. Did it fake out? Oh, fuck you, man. Fuck. Oh, my God. That was bad, dude. Getting chopped up to beats, bitches, man. Damn. Should have stopped for the day. I'm fucking over trading, dude. So after this, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I'm gonna stop here. Ah, damn. Should I? No. Oh my God. I was going for home runs. That's my problem, man. I got chopped up, dude. Wow. Wow. This is oh, God. I fucked up. I gotta figure out a way. I need to calm down. boy. What has... Okay, so I entered here. Close. Entry again. Close. Two in a row, I should stop. Oh, God. Okay, get it together. I'm devastated right now. Should I stop trading? Yeah, I think I should. Start off with a new day tomorrow. Fucking crazy, dude. I'm so fucking bad. So bad in so many ways. It is what it is. It was streak treat, actually. It's alright. Okay. All right, so give it another shot here. Oh boy. Yep. This may be the end of me. Yeah. Okay. Wow. Very interesting. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay. Tricky as hell, man. Okay. Okay. So undercut and rally. Yay. Good job. Good fucking job. Ah, that's right. It is what it is. less than 5 minutes away from the open. It's been a long hold. Could see it going up there, yeah. Okay. Less than 2 minutes away from the open. Less than a minute away. Actually, less than a minute away from now. The market opens. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh boy. It broke it. Yep. Let me get stopped out, please. So I don't have to deal with this shit. Yep, I'm down for the day. All right, with that done, epic loss today. Yeah, I'm done for the day. I am fucking done for the day. Oh my God. I don't even want to post this. All right, this has been one of my worst days in a while. One, two, three, four, five. Here's the losses for the day. And I'm gonna cry myself to sleep. I am gonna cry myself to sleep. No, I gotta go walking and just accept these losses. All right, with that being said, thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for the next recording.